Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the 2017 PowderPuff Spectacular. Today, you will be seeing two of the greatest teams to ever field a game here at Cobb Stadium. First, introducing the juniors. Number 8, Brooke Sparkplug Canary. Number 20, Julia Gunslinger Allen. Number 25, Emma Pastor Willett. Number 44, Haley, the Silent Assassin Goodman. Number 42, Mariah Steamroller Harrison. Number 40, Lindsay Phantom Menace. Ooh. Number 10, Deja Crazy Train Foyer. Number 24, Sarah the Grim Reaper Nickerson. Number 23, Bow the Sledgehammer Wrong. Number 26, Haley Roadrunner Lind. Number 5, Meg Master of Disaster O'Connell. Number 36, Gigi Gangster of the Gridiron Beninati. And number 34, Taylor, the Brains of the Operation, Demur. The juniors are coached by Ryan, the King of Useless Information, O'Connell, and Rob, I always try when I watch the notebook, Allen. And now your seniors. Number 44, Jenna Bowen. Number 41, Isabel Troop. Number 77, Becca Hanson. Number 71, Kayla Hanel. Number 65, Sarah Baker. Number 99, Michaela Lucas. Number 2, Phoenix Swimmer. Number 35, Nikki Perez. Number 46, Molly Boysenoff. Number 49, Haley Nolet. Number 3, Jess Buckland. Number 85, Serena Paquette. Number 80, Pauline Belanger. Number 89, Marley Wilson. Number 42, Taylor McDonald. Number 57, Drew Searles. Number 73, Tara Frazier. Number 67, Michaela Ray. Number 83, Lauren Davis. And number 56, Caitlin Farmer. The senior coaches are Mark Poisonoff and Zach Lemlin. At this time, would you all please stand for the singing of our national anthem by Kelsey Malloy. Thank you, Kelsey. We will be playing two 12-minute halves with running time, unless we are stopped by the referees, and in the last minute, we'll also be stopping the clock. We'll also stop the clock on a change of possession. Yeah, correction, like four 12-minute quarters with running time. Special 24-sided Dungeons and Dragons die.
Go, Big
Red! And the juniors will be kicking off to the seniors.
Yeah.
vote, we'd like to remind everyone that this is to support Project Graduation. We want to thank everyone for their participation, and make sure you buy lots of cake and hot goodies here at the concession stand and on the table, and also look for the 50-50 tickets. We will be having a drawing after halftime. Look for that 50-50.
Back to a C
for the seniors. Colleen Berlinger, set for the return. Kicking off, Meg O'Connell. The seniors return the ball to their 20-yard line, where they'll take over with a first down. Nikki Perez with the run, taken out of bounds around the 28. They could be at the 26. This is 7-on-7, as some folks haven't noticed. And in this version of flag football, you can do the side snap. And everybody is eligible on the field to receive. So you don't have to worry about linemen not receiving or anything like that. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 41, Isabella Troop. That will bring up third down for the seniors. Just completed their first tier without injuring themselves. The fake pass. The real one is complete to number 67, Michaela Reyes. I'm guessing it's the first down. First down seniors on the 31. Double reverse confused all of us up here in the press box. Haley Millette carries the ball down toward the 50, stopped by number 5, Megan O'Connell. Ball is now in junior territory. Another complete pass to the seniors, moving the invisible chains downfield. Why are we doing? The long bomb intended for number 35, Nikki Perez, is incomplete. Folks, don't forget, we also have a wonderful bake sale. Some excellent goodies made just for you. And we also have PowderPuff t-shirts. Make sure you get at least one or two of those. They'll be ready for school tomorrow.
Go seniors!
And off to number 41, Isabel Troop. Stopped by Megan O'Connell. Looks like fourth down. Colleen Belanger is the keeper. Stopped by number 20, Julia Allen. That is good for a senior first down. First and 10 for the seniors at the junior 18. Pass is intercepted by number 23, Val Brown. And the junior offense takes the field. The cheerleaders are coordinating their pom-poms. Number 23, Val Brown. Stopped by number 2, Phoenix Demers.
Big Red! Go, Big Red! Go, Big Red!
That brings it all up to the junior 34. Should be second in about 2 yards. And we have timeout on the field. Coach's timeout. For a gain of about 2, looks like third down. Third and about 1, I'm guessing. Oops, more than that. Okay, third and about 4. Okay.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Julia Allen with a long bomb to Megan O'Connell. O'Connell with the cutback and the run all the way to the end zone. Makes it 6-0 Junior. Holding for the Spartans to be O'Connell. And kicking will be Allen. Holy moly, sign her up. That makes the score 7-0 Junior. Our generous donors today include Spencer Matthews Insurance, McKean, Sundaria Hair Salon, Brick House Gym, Cindy Weaver, Hannaford, Sandy Kendall, XB3 Photography, Pizza Hut, Domino's, Apple Corner Store, and the Music Booster. Kicking off for the Juniors, number 5, Megan O'Connell. And it went all the way into the end zone for a touchback. Seniors will take over at their 20. Don't forget our great concession stand. Our expert timekeeper, Ben Land, can pass the great things and items in the concession stand. It appears a fight is breaking out among the cheerleaders. Okay, hey, get back in the line. I believe that they're fighting for extra. That's what they're doing. Seniors with a 1st and 10 at their 15. Blanger with the incomplete pass appears to be intended for number 85, Serena Maquette. That'll bring up 2nd and 10 to the seniors at the 15. For number 73, Tara Frazier.
And look,
That would have been good for a first down. Now that brings up third and 10 for the team. Here with the keeper, stopped by number 20, Julia Allen. That is good for a senior first down. No doubt the cheerleaders have had a profound effect on today's game. Seniors are now threatening in junior territory at the junior 39. Another keeper thrown out of bounds by Kaylee Lynn. Penalties against the seniors. Holding against the seniors. Second down. Double reverse once again. Tara Frazier with the long run, knocked out of bounds around the 35 or so. That should be good for a senior first down. Oh, third down. Sorry about that. Colin Blanger with the keeper, stopped by number 26, Kaylee Lind. That brings up fourth down for the seniors. For number 99, Michaela Lucas. That will stop the clock to change possession. where the juniors will take over on their 32. Territory. Ball's going to be spotted around the 20-yard line. Don't forget those 50-50 tickets, people. Number 20, Julia Allen with a touchdown for the Brewers. Allen with the keeper. They're not sure what the cheerleaders are doing right now, but they're putting all they have into it, which is what really counts. O'Connor will hold on to the extra point. Allen will be kicking. And the extra point is good. That brings the score to juniors 14, seniors 0. There's 19 seconds left.
Good job.
Isabella Cruz with the carry.
Start dancing.
Stopped by the junior defense. That brings an end to the fourth quarter.
Elder!
run by the seniors is out of bounds. We're waiting for the placement of the ball.
And it is a first down. Oh, change of possession. They did not go far enough. So the juniors will take over on downs. Juniors take over at the 22. Fake pass by Julia Allen leads to a long gain. Runs the ball into senior territory for a first down at the senior 31.
Go, Big Red! Yeah!
Yeah!
Handoff was to number 26, Kaylee Lind. Looks like she stepped out of bounds. That'll be another senior, Gretchen Jr., first down. Ball is now at the senior 13. Gain on that play. We've got second down for the juniors. Third down for juniors.
No, you can't do two pumps, that's it.
The extra point is good, making it juniors 21, seniors 0, with 5:44 left in the half. Folks, we can smell that great grilled food up here. Make sure you check out those baked goods, the hot dogs, hamburgers, hot chocolate, and all the wonderful things here. All the proceeds go to Project Graduation. We also have PowderPuff t-shirts for sale, PowderPuff shirts. Nikki Perez with the run back, stopped by number 40, Lindsey Gould. Perez carries the ball to the 19, where the seniors will take over. Also, walk for those 50-50 tickets, folks, with our sellers making their way around the stadium. Stopped in the backfield by number 40, Lindsey Gould. That is a first down. Freshmen and sophomores will be having a tug of war at halftime between the freshman and sophomore classes. So you'll want to head down to the track if you want to participate in that at halftime. Pass incomplete. We have a flag on the play. Going with the 36. Against the seniors. Second down to the seniors at the 30. Thank you. Harper stopped by number 44, Haley Goodwin. Third down for the seniors. Ball is now at the senior 35. Stop by number 8, Brooke Mary. That will make it 4th down for the seniors.
O'Connell.
return. Caught it around the 5-yard line. Returns all the way to around the 30. A 4-yard return for the seniors. They will take over with a first down at their 29. Pass from Colleen Belanger is incomplete, intended for number 41, Isabella Cruz. Second down for the seniors at the 29. Stopped by number 8, Brooke Tamiri. Would be third down for the seniors. Intercepted by number 23, Val Brown. With just over 1 minute left in the first half, juniors will take over. Second down to the juniors at their 20, check it, the senior 21. Incomplete pass intended for number 23, Val Brown. Modified hook
by number 77, Becca Hanson. It was not enough for a first down, so the seniors will take over on downs. If you're feeling a bit chilly, folks, and want to warm up at our concession stand with lots of hot beverages and hot food for you, we also have great baked goods. Make sure you don't miss those. The juniors still have the ball. It's not a turnover for the seniors. It is a first down for the juniors. For a flag on the field. Ball is carried by number 26, Kaylee Lind. Was against the juniors. Still first down. Pass was picked by a senior player and into the hands of number 23, Val Brown, for a junior touchdown. Extra point is good by Gina Allen. Makes the score 35-0. The cheerleaders are modifying their exercises from push-up to squatting. Squatting very good for the glutes and the hamstrings. Well done, boys. Kick by O'Connell, thankfully stays within the stadium. Goes through the end zone. Great touchback. Seniors will take over at their 20. We do have a report from the school administrator here today that he believes that the squats done by the cheerleaders are quote clean.
You don't care!
Unquote.
Who said that?
an administrator attending the game.
Wow.
They're good for the blues. Get over it.
And here go the seniors. First down at their 15-yard line. First, if you are a freshman or a sophomore, please make your way down to the track right now to the freshman sophomore tug of war.